Prism Central 5.5 comes with behavior learning tools that use its machine learning capabilities to analyze resource consumption over a period of time and provide tools to monitor resource usage, identify any abnormal behavior, and also guide resource planning. Today, we will discuss one of these tools, VM rightsizing. Welcome back to another episode of Tech Topics. My name is Vineeth, and I'm a Systems Reliability Engineer with Nutanix. In order to make the best use of virtualization's most promising feature, which is to reclaim vast amounts of resources that stood forever idle on physical servers, the biggest challenge an administrator faces today is to size the VMs in an efficient manner so that no VMs run out of resources and that no resources are wasted. When we analyze performance issues in a cluster or even evaluate future resource needs, it can be useful to identify VMs that are not optimally sized. The new VM rightsizing feature identifies inefficient VMs such as ones that consume too many resources, are constrained, over-provisioned, or are inactive.
There are many ways to view the VM efficiency data on Prism Central. The VM efficiency widget exists on the home dashboard by default. However, if it doesn't, it can be easily added using the Add Widget button on the top right. Let's click on View All Inefficient VMs. Here, you can see a list of inefficient VMs across all the clusters that are registered to the Prism Central. The efficiency column shows which category of inefficient VMs does a VM fall under. The efficiency detail column shows why a VM is classified as inefficient. As you can see, there are VMs that are considered as constrained and over-provisioned. Let's look at one such VM. Click on the VM name and go to the Metrics tab. Here, you can see that the CPU usage classifies the VM as over-provisioned as the CPU consumption has constantly been under the lower threshold of 20% in the past 21 days. An over-provisioned VM is usually oversized and is assigned too many resources than what it requires. A VM is considered over-provisioned when the CPU usage is less than 20%, CPU ready time is less than 5%, memory usage is less than 90%, and memory swap rate is 0 kbps for over 30 days. Whereas the memory usage classifies the VM as constrained since its memory consumption has been constantly exceeding the upper threshold of 95%. A constrained VM is one which does not have enough resources available to meet its demand. A VM is considered constrained if the CPU usage is greater than 90%, CPU ready time is greater than 5%, memory usage is greater than 90%, and memory swap rate is above 0 kbps for over 7 days. In order to see VMs on a particular cluster, you can either use the filters and choose the cluster, or you can simply sort it by the cluster name. You can also go to the Explore tab, Clusters, click on any cluster, go to Capacity, and then click Optimize Resources to view all the inefficient VMs. An inactive VM is a dead VM that has been powered off for at least 30 days, or a zombie VM that is powered on but has less than 30 read or write IOPS and receives or transfers less than 1,000 bytes per day for the past 30 days. A bully VM takes up too many resources, causing other VMs to starve. A VM will be considered a bully VM if the CPU ready time is over 5%, memory swap rate above 0 kbps, and host IO's target CPU usage above 85% for the past 7 days.
By sizing the VMs right, you will have better performance, happy users, and less support calls at 3 a.m. I hope this video was helpful. Please check out our channel for more videos on AOS 5.5, and thank you for watching.